Hey guys, Just the Guy here. Here's another episode of the Overwatch. Well, looks like I got a match pretty fast. It's the last day, and I gotta say, overall, it seems like the last week has been really bad. Like, the people that play at the end of the season don't care at all. Like, they realize that it'll take hundreds of wins to get to an X rank, so they just give up. But, I don't know. Let's see how this goes. Hey guys. Well, let's see how this goes. We're relying on turrets if there's a Pharah, but other than that, yeah.
Your safety is my primary concern.
Yourselves out there. I get us home safe.
Watch this.
Come on, man.
The true struggle is for the superiority.
You can push the button again to cancel it.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
I think I might be a little overdressed for this place.
Sorry. Great, we got a Mei who not only walls her own team, but constantly spams the sorry thing.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming. Defend objective A.
Is someone else gonna go tank?
Doesn't look like it. And we're already on the point. I'm more worried about this Mei that keeps dropping walls in the middle of our place with no enemies around. Bastion up top.
I'm still new at this.
Oh yeah, that's a loss. I'm not getting that point.
I'm still new at this.
Bastion on the top, the payload still. Reaper's right behind us.
I'm still new at this.
So the one guy who complains about there being no tank still hasn't been tank and didn't say anything at all during chat. I mean, when you only talk to complain, nobody listens to you, to be honest. Thank you. Here they come.
Get behind.
not even fortified. Die, die, die.
Double kill. I must rejoin the team. Barrier activated.
I pass this board.
You're not getting away.
Kill the Bastion. Nah, this team is just... I mean... What the heck is our Torb doing? He's just been smashing railings the whole match. Every time I die and see him, he's just sitting there in the corner. Man, this is a...
Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
I will be your shield.
I don't think I'll do anything, but I mean, come on. Every time I died, that guy was just sitting in the corner smashing railings, facing the pit, so it wasn't like he was setting up a turret.
Of course. How else can I bail you out when you get into trouble?
Now he's a Reinhardt. I have.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Let's just get the job done.
Better. Shield's taking damage. Giving you a little extra.
Oh, come on. Now he's Reinhardt and he's hiding back there. Come on, man. Get up here. First he's a useless Torb, and now he's a useless Reinhardt. He's getting spawn camped. Yeah.
Take some armor.
Defend your team when you can just rush to the point, huh? He's not even touching the point. He just jumped off the cliff. That ninja guy is just throwing, man. He just ran past the point to jump off the cliff. First match, he was just smashing railings the whole match.
Practice makes perfect. Not to mention some bumps and bruises. Get in there.
want to keep your distance.
Merci.
I'm taking the objective. Come on over.
Behind the elevator.
I'm under fire.
No one can hide from my sight.
The compass of this provide.
Okay, I'll just capture the point while they're all not. Or not. Three ults against just me.
I can do better than that.
It's not that they're smurfs, it's just one of our teammates has been throwing the whole match.
Giving you a little extra. Best offense is good defense. Come on, everyone!
So close. I can feel it.
Take some armor.
Play of the game.
But yeah, nothing's gonna happen. That's just one sad match, guys. So yeah, I'm gonna hit bronze by the end of this, probably. This is comp, guys. I mean, it's silver / bronze. Wow, my group comp has gone from 1500 something to 1000. That's crazy.
Select your hero.
Oh man, this is gonna suck.
What's up? What's up?
Hey guys.
Hey there.
They're probably gonna have a Pharah, guys. So we're gonna need something.
I have hit skin, so I should be able to help out a little bit.
We can get on the payload though, Bastion and all that'll kick butt.
Yep.
Your safety is my primary concern.
Remember Pika, you can only say Pika and Pikachu.
Let me get you patched up.
I will simulate our upcoming mission to identify all possible outcomes.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Must violence always be the solution?
Obvious trap voice before the door is obvious trap.
Let's run into it, guys.
Please move behind the barrier.
2, 1.
Obvious fire strike, still got us too.
Escort the payload.
I'm helping still really quick. I don't have power down.
Please move behind the barrier.
At the mercy. Stay in the right. Kill me.
Got somebody behind us, Reaper. Is that half? Trying to get on the payload.
Good
shit, sort of missed with the freaking barrier.
Those in the barrier.
Here we go, I got it.
It's okay.
Arisa has no jump.
Fuck their bastion.
Get the Mercy.
Got her.
Behind us.
Can't really see him. Still can't see him.
Hanzo behind us. He's under the bridge, last time I saw him.
Got Hanzo. Yeah.
He's definitely there. Thank you.
No problem.
Get along that shield.
Never die. Not so fast.
Their Rhine's barrier is gone.
They're playing very scared. Yeah.
I don't know if they even have a healer other than the Mercy.
I didn't see one.
I got a Bastion.
Yeah.
Junkrat behind.
That hurts.
I got a Moira now. Dragon. Their Rhine's at like one, there we go.
Did you res me? Or the Rhine? We have like three ultimates, we'll be able to regain character. My
ultimate is charging. Yeah, I'll have supercharger in a little bit.
Nice, nice.
And I know
yeah,
that
I'm gonna wait for group. Let's wait for group.
Yeah, definitely group up.
Please move behind the body.
Oh, yeah,
Junkrat behind. Get ready for spread out, Riptar.
Ooh, that's like.
Got both of our supports back up. Junkrat right behind us. Double. Well, our Reinhardt's going ham on the payload alone. Got all three of them, though.
What's up, Farrah? Hey. Fuck.
Almost back.
The res? I have my FM to 14 now.
Farrah right above us.
Oh, where'd they go? Oh.
Okay, she's gone.
I got their Mercy.
Junkrat behind. Or another Farrah. Farrah's really low. I'm trying to get her. Okay. Look out. Another dragon. And a freaking.
You can res me, Mercy.
Ryan or Hans on the right. Moira behind. Moira's low, there we go. Over the Riptar. Well, only got me at least. Even through the fortify though. Just too much.
Analyzing previous combat performance.
Watch out. Hans on the top right. He's at half, but he's running.
Cease your resistance.
Junkrat and some Mercy, I think it was? Yeah. Hanzo on the top right. Hanzo's still behind us on that ledge.
I hit him right now.
Barrier her ulted right above our heads too. She's at half though.
Where is he?
Keep a cover!
I must rejoin my team.
Get ready for a shot!
Spread out. Not our rip there.
I don't think anybody else is on point, so I'm just gonna wait a second.
Watch out for the dragon. Their mercy ulted. Don't rush in there and I'll die, guys. We still got like 50 seconds. We're not.
Mercy, please don't do that. God damn it.
I got a pharmacy going now.
Yep.
Man, she gets that like every minute. Between the dragons and the freaking justice, it's just crazy.
Yeah.
Rebooting.
10 seconds remaining.
Get on the attack.
We lost now. Or at least didn't push the final point.
Yep.
We're doing pretty good until the end and then everybody just kept running in and dying.
Yeah.
For your own safety, get me
score.
It's been frustrating to watch.
Yeah, I mean, what can you do? But luckily, we just have to hold this.
Select your hero.
They're probably gonna have a fairy again.
Definitely.
Yeah, that was just sad. That last push.
I made you
with
win.
Just Junkrat and Mercy going in alone.
I've got you.
That was just sad. Probably didn't realize her team wasn't behind her, but. People get a little bit overexcited in the last couple minutes or so, even though they still have a lot of time. Do you want to go on the top left, Bastion, or are you going to stay behind Ryan?
I'm going to be moving right here.
Yeah.
Once the surprise factor goes away, then I'll go ahead and move up to the top area. I just like the sense that Pharah can't snipe me out.
Yeah, this like left side works pretty well too for getting them as they pass by.
Squeeze out a few more seconds.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming. Stop the payload.
Junkrat in the bell tower. And Hanzo. Everybody's up there. Junkrat on our left.
You're right.
I'm not a good loser.
Watch out.
Time to raid my ATM.
Back up, Ryan. Diva's gonna self-destruct soon. There we go. And a dragon, that was a waste.
Not three, that. Four.
Watch out, all of our healers are in the front, that's not good. Back up. Mercy going in for the res.
Genji on the bridge. Thank you.
Genji went up top.
Nerf this. All systems checked out.
Oh, that's just good.
Metric
fucking
damage, ready to go.
Yeah, Hanzo and Genji behind you, Ryan, so.
Oh shit, Joker almost got me.
My ultimate is ready.
Yo, that's your group?
60 seconds remaining.
No. Yeah. No. Don't jump into a supercharger to try to revive the Rhine.
Bailing out.
Yeah, that Mercy's probably just playing Mercy because people told her to play Mercy. Not because she knows how to play Mercy.
Diva, re-engage.
They fucking hate me.
They just have a lot of damage. I don't think they have a fair anymore, but so oh, they do. Yeah, fair. I just know the Junkrat has been killing us a lot, and then the Hanzo. Yeah.
Terra, Hanzo, Junkrat, and Genji. Just they all swap into that. It's hilarious.
Wow, that's so much damage that I defense up Matrix up for like 1 second and got 19 blocking.
Behind us. Watch out for the explosion.
I got that Mercy.
The heals.
Farrah's low if you can get her. She dropped down, I don't know where she went. Dragon.
Yeah, I'm trying to get on the plant though.
Or out of mech, or leave out of mech.
Make it a res, Mercy.
Nerf this!
Don't grab behind. Okay, we're down in both of our supports, I think, so be careful.
Like, literally, I have a few more seconds. I think the bend, and we're just.
Unless they get to the point, though. They get another minute if they get to the next part.
True, but we're about to get to the point.
I got the line.
Terra's up behind us, just warning you.
Yeah, she's at half health. She's sort of running.
Is that quarter? Like, touch more than she's dead. Hold on. Pick up more. Oh, shield.
I'm trapped.
Damn.
Watch out. Dragon.
What time we had is fading.
But we're about to get a Moira ult, and then I'll have my Bastion ult as well. We still have others.
And they've just used three ults, so we should be okay.
Alright, let's contest this point as hard as possible. Just gonna have a shitload of damage right here. Alright, let's go.
Hanzo's on the right, be careful. I think we got it. Yeah, because you can always count it fair not to be on point.
Hey yo, let's stay together as a team. Better than solo comping or solo queuing.
Yeah, that's fine with me.
Alright, then. Thank you, Okuro! Might as well stick with the team that works, right?
Yeah. That wasn't a perfect team, but hey. Yay, we won a match. And let's see how massive a SR we get, like 2 points. ...24 to 42, so 18 points, yeah.
Traveling to Horizon Luna Colony.
Team chat, guys. You can make me leader if you want, doesn't really matter to me. Gives you all the power.
With every death comes honor. With honor, redemption.
Oxygen supply has already balanced.
The wolf marks his prey.
The power of destruction.
Can't believe I hit that.
I've sighted the enemy.
Hiya! Hiya!
See through the wolf's eyes. Greetings. Hello.
This will heal you.
Never second best.
No chance.
Prepare
the damage.
start over at the beginning. I must reclaim my honor.
Hi. Yeah, this takes forever when you get to do a 5 seconds.
The wolf's eyes.
My will made real.
The wolf marks his prey.
The power of destruction.
So I guess the reason why you don't do a 5-stack.
Meteor strike!
See that which is one.
Surrender to my will.
Stay down.
Fail the Mahal!
Times for Doomfist versus Doomfist.
Only through
ultimate deathmatch. I normally don't do skirmish just for this reason. It's just silly. Although this is a pretty long one. Usually it's like you get out, you run to the enemy, and then it ends. Oh, this is taking forever. Over 5 minutes. I hate Wraith form. Getting to the point where I really just want to quit.
I've been knocked down before.
Can't believe nobody in my team's talking either.
I'm back in the fight.
Die, die, die.
Well, finally.
Prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
We're gonna need a second healer, at least. Just as Zen's not gonna work.
Your safety is my primary concern.
Thank you.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Please move behind the barriers.
Describing your work as unethical would be a kindness.
Damage output increase.
Hey, what's up?
Hey.
5, 4, 3.
Watch out, guys, don't push up too far.
Defend objective A.
This is my will.
Hey, Got a Doomfist, it looks like. They're all going left, it looks like, for the most part.
I recommend moving behind my body.
On the right.
I'm gonna give you on us. Bear on the left. He's on the front now. Somebody get the fair. Sorry, Bastion, I missed you.
My ultimate is almost ready.
Stop.
Farrah and on the top left of the little ledge if you can. Luckily, none of them seem to be pushing the point. They're on both sides. It's pretty good. I got watch out, meteor strike.
My ultimate is ready to be unleashed.
Wow, all their ults. I did not mean to get shoved out. Yeah, this ain't going well.
I must rejoin my team. The enemy is taking the objective.
Lost.
Repel them in an orderly fashion.
New defense point. Objective B.
Pull back, guys. Some of them are going right, some are on the top left. Oh, I survived the diva bomb, but I couldn't survive after.
Double kill. My curse is
fallen. My ultimate is ready. Our objective is under attack. Disperse the enemy immediately. For your own safety, get behind the barrier.
Come on, guys. Get on the point. Our whole team's still there. Thought we were doing better, but they were just spawn camping us.
Archiving combat data.
Again.
Now show them.
That was just awful.
0 to 2. Switching sides. Prepare to attack.
Oh, that went bad.
Select your hero.
Come on, guys, we don't need 3 DPS.
Speed boost.
Together, we are strong.
I grow tired of waiting.
Damage per second. Damage dealing class. Almost every character in Overwatch, to be honest.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Enough waiting around, let's get out there!
Let's see, can I make a smiley face?
We all have our jobs to do.
Yeah, Sam's closer to being a tank than a healer or support, to be honest. At least she has a shield, right?
Come on! Enemy spotted!
Torb turret on the top left. In there, Diva, like that. But whatever.
Just like in training.
I'm back in the fight.
My ultimate is charging.
Recall time.
Enemy turret ahead. Век живи, век учись.
Now we have no healers. Wow, just a Moira. But...
Group up with me!
There we
go. Group up here!
Nobody talks, group despite up. Talking in the previous one. It's...
Touch from afar. Fire is on you.
Damn, that turret's fucking us
up. A temporary setback.
Yeah.
60 seconds remaining.
I don't think they have a Bastion, but no, just a Torb.
Yeah, it's a Torb turret.
Team kicking my ass. Not much I can do in this match. It's kind of sad that we waited like 7 minutes, 6 minutes to get into it.
We cannot lose. Attack.
I got grabbed, but I don't really think it's gonna help right now.
A gun
секунд по готовности.
Yeah. That was just a crap piece. Well, guys, this is the end of the season. I'm going to stop for the day. Yep, so yeah, I hit bronze, guys. We did it. We got the bronze. I hope everybody's happy, man. Bronze, yep. Five games of crap. And there's really not much I could do. We didn't even have a lever or anything, really. Although, we had that ninja thrower guy that played, you know, Reinhardt jumping off a cliff and stuff. But, yeah. Last, I don't know, dozen, six, seven games were all losses, pretty much. But, yeah, we went from 1629 to 1417. 11 hours to drop 200 and some points, guys. That's not even counting the time searching. So, yeah, guys, sorry. This is silver to bronze. Maybe next season we can go from bronze to unplayable, 0 points, you know. We'll see. But, hey, I can start my bronze to GM campaign, right? Yeah, right. But, yeah, guys, sorry. Just a guy signing off.